Hey guys, welcome back to episode. Episode. It has been one hell of a long journey. It's show day, one last show for this season. We had Unicorn Hotel Sri Kembangan Ballroom 2 Naba competition. This is the last show. I'm so excited, more than the show. I'm excited for the food, to get out of the cave. I have a lot of things to talk, but I'll save it. Let's just focus on the show. I just got 10. Yesterday we did registration. I got number 7, tag number 7, and just now I got second code of 10 done. Now we're just gonna wait about 1 hour, and then we'll be on stage. Last show, I'm just gonna go enjoy, smile, pose, do what we do the best. Whatever the result is, we're just gonna enjoy and go eat some good food. Let's go.
turn to the right, line, set, opening. Turn to the rear, back bicep. Turn to the right, right side, oblique. Turn to the front for your front fabric pose. Okay, thank you. So move to the back.
Ah. கட்டனா
Thanks.
Jadi kita nak tanya sikit, Vocation nak tanya sikit, nak video sikit, jadi kita guna.
Thank you, thank you.
That's a wrap for the grand finale episode. The Raya Times, you see me talking while eating pizza. You know why? Because I can. We are wrapping 161 days of prep, competition prep journey. We actually have two more medals. We did Mumbai show, we got fifth. Then we did Putrajaya NPC show, we got second. And then we did our last show, Naba. We got gold in Norwins, silver in open class. Very happy. So yeah, that's it. Thank you so much everyone for following. Too much. Thank you so much everyone once again for following this entire journey. I'm so thankful, grateful for all your support. Pizza and watermelon. Yeah, once again, thank you so much for all the support, messages, comments. You guys have showered me with all the love. I cannot be any more thankful. It's just overwhelming. Once again, it's not the end, it's just the beginning. This is my first ever YouTube series. I have documented the entire prep from day 1 until day 161. 6 months, one hell of a journey. A lot of contents coming. Now the competition prep is over. Of course, the next few YouTube videos you're gonna watch me eating, going holiday and all. After that, we're gonna get back on track. But the secret of my success is that's literally this girl right here.
No.
Okay, I don't wanna go on ranting about it because we're gonna do a mini video coming up soon. We're gonna just talk about this entire 6 month journey. She's gonna rant for sure.
So yeah. I've listed it now. Now since I have the time and he told me earlier, now it's on my notes. Number one, number two, what to talk on the YouTube video. Thank you so much for watching, guys. It has been hell of a journey. For him, of course, 6 months of, I don't know, just pure dedication and passion towards the sport that he loved so much. Till we meet again for the next season of bodybuilding. Till then, he has more videos to show y'all. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Click, share, like, and subscribe, and press the bell button.
See you guys soon.